The personal finance site WalletHub just updated its report on the changes in inflation by city. Right now, Honolulu is the city with the biggest inflation problem, followed by Miami, Riverside, St. Louis, Seattle, and Dallas. The cities with the smallest inflation problem are Denver, Minneapolis, Phoenix, Detroit, and Anchorage. The report is based on the consumer price index change in the latest month versus 2 months before and versus 1 year ago. For full results, head to WalletHub.com.